Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Genesee Valley School. Thank you so much for coming on this like almost 60 degree February day, which this was such a change from last year when I think we had like a major snowstorm. So hopefully when I see you all again in May, the weather does not flip-flop. So thank you guys so much for being here and for supporting your dancer and all the dancers on the stage this evening. Without your support, it would be very difficult. So thank you for pouring the time and energy into your dancer. Dance and the arts really do change lives. So thank you guys so much for being a part of that for your dancer. So before we begin, we have just a couple of announcements to go over. Out in the lobby, we do have a 50-50 raffle going on that will draw at the end of the program. That is going right to the studio. That helps keep costs down, and we're hoping to actually expand the dance floor this coming spring and summer, just because we are growing so much so that we can accommodate our students a lot better, which is amazing. So thank you guys for your support in that way. It's been a dream of mine, and to see how far the studio has come in almost 11 years, and this spring is 20 years of me teaching dance. It's an amazing thing, so thank you guys for all your support for me as well. I have a few teachers and assistants that I'd like to announce, so teachers, when I call your name, just step forward. Brittany? Aaron? Izzy? Genevieve? Lily, Owen, Mara, Maddie, Kenzie, Doris, and Jaden. These teachers and assistants, I would be nowhere without them. They are fantastic, and they love your students just as much as I do. And I appreciate you guys very much. Again, so at the end of the program, we ask that one parent, we will meet back in the room where all your dancers picked up their costume. We'll go back there. We ask that only one parent goes back to pick up your dancer. Please return your costume. Once your costume is turned in, each dancer will get their award at the end of the evening. So please make sure their costume gets turned back in. And we will be on break for 2 weeks. So all the students that are enrolled in class right now, we come back in 2 weeks. We actually have an amazing opportunity. Some of about 25 different families were traveling to Florida between this upcoming week and the following week, and they are dancing at Universal Studios and taking a master workshop with the choreographers of the park. So a really cool opportunity for them. And then we'll be right back the week of February 26th. We start classes back up again. If you or somebody you know wants to join our spring season, it's just $40 for the spring season. If you know somebody that would like to join, or if there's an adult that would like to join, because we have an amazing adult class that you will see later on in the program. And I think that's it. So thank you guys so much. And without further ado, here are our amazing students.
Nails, hair, hips, heels, face, done, lips, real, purse, full, big bills. Yes, I'm a big deal. Legs, face, eyes, thin, face, thick thighs. You, me, you, wish, new phone, who, this, patty, pat, pat, sugar, gum, gum, gum. Mommy, yes, God, then you pop that tongue. Yeah. This whole club is a runway run. Yeah. Y'all 5, 4, 3, 2's, I'm a one.
Girl, what did that girl just say, girl?
Girl, I don't dance, I work. Okay. I don't work for free. No, that's not the key, hunty. No, so make it rain on me. And I might let you see. hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair. Stretch out those legs, stretch out that wrist, stretch out that weave. I don't want to see you dance, I want to see you work. Come on, drop for me, drop for me, drop, drop for me, drop for me, drop, drop for me, drop for me, drop, drop for me, drop for me, drop for me, drop for me, pop 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 for me, pose for me, pose for me, pose, pose for me, pose for me, pose, pose for me, pose for me, pose, pose for me, pose for me.
Better be ready. I I his name. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. A dragon lives forever.
Put your eyes down, you're not to blame. I know there are stories you can't explain. But if I should find you black and blue and aching from crying, I'll wait with you.
About one, two times, don't need to question the reason. I'm yours, I'm yours. I know the odds are lose, but just to see a smile, cause you got no flaws, no flaws. I'm not trying to be your bottom lover. Sign me up for that full time. I'm yours, all yours. So what a man gotta do, what a man gotta do to be totally.
Locked up by you. back.
Run all you want, we know what you've done. You're not welcome out here.
Oh, not Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Come on, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, the Lord show me the way. Oh, fathers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, fathers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, mothers, let's go down, come on down, don't you wanna go down? Come on, mothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I
My mother said I'm too romantic. She said you're dancing in a movie. I almost started to believe her. Then I saw you and I knew. Maybe it's 'cause I got a little bit older. Maybe it's all I've been through. I'd like to think it's how you lean on my shoulder.
Thank you. Can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
Two words.
Right.
Second word. Uh-huh. Drink.
drink?
No.
Beverage?
No.
Wine?
No.
Juice?
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug?
No.
Ant?
Close, but no.
Beetle?
Yes.
Beetle juice?
Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name 3 times. 3 times in a row, it must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Beetle juice?
Yes.
Beetle juice?
Yes.
Yeah. Beetlejuice.